before we get into this video, I just like to say that I am very happy to be back, and I got some ideas. So I hope they turn out okay-ish. I hope this one turns out okay-ish. I actually had this video planned out for a while, but couldn't do it because I was on a break for 2 weeks. So yeah, finally gets to be made. Hopefully I don't have everything else made, like the thumbnail and stuff, but I just gotta record the actual video now. So hope you enjoying. I guess I'll say this again at the end of the video. So yeah, let's get into the video. I can just tell it's gonna lag. Of course it has to lag. All right, seriously, that's what.
Okay, let's get into this. Make sure everything's working. So
okay, let's go.
Oh, it's been 2 weeks. I haven't been sleeping very good. Oh, and it's also been also I've been feeling some kind of pain in the lower area. Oh, I don't feel that good. Just don't. Joe, where am I? Hang on. Where you were? Get my paper. What's it say? Daily News. Guy who ate too much ice cream, grandma shake stuff. Doesn't concern me. What happened to me? Oh. Wait a minute. Wait. Am I dreaming? Wait a minute. Let me look in the mirror. My invisible mirror I have posted right here. Just because I'm too lazy to actually spawn in one. I'm dreaming. Yeah, this is a dream. Wake up. Give me this box. Wake up. Saying a dream. I'm ugly. Wait a minute, I did have some pains in this type of area, and wait, is this what the pain caused? Caused this, but how did it cause the pain? And what fully caused this? Look at it. It's like a bee sting. You know how if you get stung on the hand or whatever you got stung at? I guess the hand or the arm or hand gets swelled up. This is like this, but that's super swelled. Which I don't think this is even swelled. No, it doesn't feel swelled. It just got big. Okay, yeah, that sounds like a dirty. That could be used for a dirty joke. Yeah, don't clip that, please. Someone, please don't clip that. I have so many. It has gotten huge. But I'm not trying to say in a sexy way, but like, seriously, it's just not swelled. It's got this way. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Well, I guess I can. Maybe this is normal. Maybe it's. Bear a T, like puberty. I'm trying to rhyme. You know, I'm not good at rhyming. Oop. So let's see what everyone else thinks about this. Maybe they have some ideas of what this could be. Look at me. Look at this. Let's look at this. There's a full 360 view. It's hard to walk in. Wither Foxy, do you know, is this normal, Wither Foxy? Please tell me this isn't normal.
Fix it. There we go. Nice and oiled. Hey, Freddy.
Is it normal?
Freddy, you need to go see a doctor. And no, it's not normal for to get what it is right now. I mean, I guess you could say big, but I don't want to sound sus,
That's what I said a while ago. People are going to make a clip of it.
I mean, I guess you could say the other way.
Like what?
It just got that way.
Yeah, it has got this way. I don't know how.
Yeah. That's the only way I can kind of say if it, without really being sus, but it's really hard to, but, I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm done. I'm gonna take a nap. My head hurts. Come back when you're normal. That's the thing.
I guess it does. Weird people. Well, it's weird myself, though. I don't even look down. It's also hard to walk in. Stuff. How can anyone walk as... I guess people just, like... Now that people is huge and stuff. People that are huge. Let's see. Alright, well. Alright, let's see. Before we start again, we're getting dry again. Buddy!
Hey, Freddy.
I know, it's terrible, Fonny. But is this... Will Fonny tell me it's not normal? Yeah, I think it's not normal. What am I supposed to do?
I had enough too much internet time today.
Why would this have to happen to Bonnie? I'm done. Freddy, I'll be back once you're back to normal. I can't stand this.
Oopsie!
Nap time. My windows.
Wait, that ain't the problem right now. My stuff is more important than the windows right now. To pay for the windows later, but it's fine. If something happened to me, if I was standing right here and one of us that come up to me and this problem, I'll be pretty freaked out too and probably run away. But let's see.
Your har Billy D. Today's a good day.
And it's nice. It's shiny and I guess nice, I guess. Has been some raining, but it's nice and, hi, Freddy. What's going on, Freddy? Have you been on the site?
No, I woke up while I was sleeping, because the last 2 weeks I've been working on taxes and stuff, and I haven't gotten really good of sleep, and I finally got at least some sleep, but I'm still tired, and woke up, and this happened. And also, I did have some pains, but I thought it was nothing, and I went to sleep, and I woke up, and... Here we are.
I guess my brain's kind of hurting a little bit, but I guess you can see. I guess you can could go to Golden Freddy. He's technically a doctor in a way, but he knows how to fix stuff. And a weird experiment problem. Maybe he can experiment on you. Well, Freddy, I got stuff to do, so I'll see you later. Your heart. Wait, did someone break another window?
Someone broke another window. Oh, maybe it's another one.
Your horror fiddly dee. Doing some work. Doing some work. I gotta do some cleaning. Yes, foxes do clean.
Let's see.
I guess Golden Freddy is the only hope now, but I won't see if any people said to Golden Freddy, then I'll go to Golden Freddy.
What's wrong with her, Bonnie? What's wrong?
Before I question what happened to you, I'ma tell ya. Can you please not do that? Can you can talk and like not do that? Fine. I will try. It hurts my voice.
Fine.
Okay. I've been depressed because I dropped my cookie on the ground and it broke. And, you know, the 5-second rules, I can't eat it. So, I am depressed.
I guess I'll be depressed too, but I guess I can tell you my problem now.
Yes. Tell me. What happened?
Well, I was sleeping, and I could have been adjusted for doing work and all that stuff, you know, owner stuff.
I had some pains last night.
This area and the back area. Technically the front and back too, because the front and back too. See, I'll give you a little bit of a 360. See, the back is my butt. Did I guess you said my butt? Yeah, you say that. It's worse than the front, so yeah.
Go to Golden Freddy. He knows stuff like the buttocks.
Funny.
No, seriously. He's a doctor, a little bit. Well, Freddy, I'ma go cry because my cookie dropped on the ground. Goodbye. Cry.
Okay. I guess I'll ask Chica. I don't really care too much about Chica. I guess I can ask Chica. Hey, Chica, what's going on here? I'm concerned. giddy up, doggy. giddy up.
What happened to you? I'm more concerned about you now. That's a problem that happened overnight, and I had some pain. Blah 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 blah. I'm not gonna explain it all again. Should I go to Golden Freddy? I mean, yeah, he has a doctor. Okay, I might as well go to there. I don't want to explain too many things, which I probably have to explain to when I get there. But okay, thanks, Chica. Don't worry, I'll be back to normal before you know it. Okay, I guess I'm also concerned about these two. giddy up. Oops. Ooh.
That was funny.
What am I gonna do with those two?
Alright, let's see real quick. Let's see. Still got stuff to do. Okay, Golden Freddy. Before I go to Freddy, I go back to Chica real quick.
You know, I might as well go to the kitchen and start washing some pots and pans. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I can't stand the day.
I guess people, I think people are starting to be weirded out by me, so I better hurry up and get to Golden Freddy. Oh, I have my hand on my desk. Yes, Freddy, you can come in. I'm not doing anything right now. Okay, I can. Why the door come this way? Oh, that doesn't matter right now. Golden Freddy.
Freddy? What happened to you?
What happened to you? I can't speak in the Golden Freddy voices. I can't do these voices,
okay? They hurt my brain cells.
That doesn't matter, Golden Freddy. Yeah, it happened overnight. Well, I guess I can explain it to you.
Close the door. Okay, I'll explain it. I'll explain this camera like this. Basically, I was taking a nap because I exhausted pain meals, all this stuff, blah, 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 blah. I didn't sleep too good for 2 weeks. Having been some pains in the butt area and the front area. I guess you can call the front area that. But mostly in the back, but I guess the front got affected too a little bit. But mostly the back, and I need help. Put me back to normal, so, yeah.
Well, let's see. Let me think here. Let me think here. Thinking. I'm still thinking. Oh, I think I... Possibility. You know what to do for that. Let's see. I gotta see you. Do I have the materials? Freddy, I think I probably... Yeah, I think I do. I think they're on the shelf there. I think that's everything. Yes. Yeah, that's everything. Yeah, I can do it.
Really? Yeah, just bend... Just bend down like this. Like this. Yeah, just... Like this.
Okay.
Like that. I know it's kind of weird, but that's the only way I can inject it. Just like that. It's kind of weird. Yeah,
I know. Help me.
Okay, let me get the materials. First things first, I'm gonna grab a traffic cone. What? Nothing. Traffic cone. And, some... I think this is root beer and some chemicals. I forgot what they are. Oh yeah, first every doctor needs to wash their hands first because they've got to wash their hands. Deep, 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 washing their hands, and there we go. And I gotta mix it with the washing machine. Toss a little bit of that in there. There we go. This is empty. And put the rest of this in here. There we go. There we go. And then we'll scoop it up with the thing. And it's gonna inject you right in the butt. Wait a minute. I'm gonna put the traffic cone right up your butt for you. I mean, what I have to do, the medicine of healing is in the traffic cone. When I stick it in here, it's gonna inject it. I'm gonna squeeze the traffic cone. It's gonna inject it. I don't have an injector thingy, so it's close enough. Wait, no, choo! Sometimes, why? It's fine, Freddy, you're fine. I'm gonna squeeze it. Let me freeze them real quick. Alright. It's all empty. Put that over there, because I'm gonna need to wash it later. There I go. Wait a minute, but I'm still big. You put the medicine in, right? Yeah, things are right, Friday. Just give it. Actually, is it? I'll tell you how long it's gonna take. 10 days? No, it's gonna take about a minute or two. So yeah, you might feel a little, feel sleepy too. Yeah, that's like that. Yeah, that's the side effects. Makes you sleepy and fall asleep, but the effect goes away. Yeah, I'm also gonna stand here and watch it happen too. Sleepy. I don't see how long this is. Alright. Also, I guess while the effect is happening, I guess I can also clean these up real quick. Just to like, God dang, PC's slow. Oh, how do I get this? Doesn't wanna do anything. Oh, there we go. I guess we can clean up stuff. Let's see, you can get rid of this. I need to toss this out. Get rid of that. No, I need to keep my sinks though. I forgot where my bottle went. It's over here. So get rid of some of the stuff. There we go. And now we get to watch it actually happen. Sleepy. Sleepy. Where's my little link? Is this? Oh, yeah, I use this. Alright, and there we go. See, it's suddenly better now. Fresh to wake up any minute now. Chicken nuggets with fries. Oh, what happened? Wait, is it gone? It's gone. Yes, I'm back to normal. My fast butt is back to normal. Yeah, you're welcome, Freddy. Well, thank you, I gotta tell everyone. Can you tell them next time? No, I must tell them. That's you! Oh, wait, why am I sneezing? Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, that's the other part of the side effect. You might get a little bit sick. I can't tell you how bad it will be, but you will get sick, so just know that. And if the sickness does get worse, come and tell me, and I'll give you something for that. But the sickness should last for like a day or two, but hopefully, if it gets worse, it should not be that bad, but if it does get worse, just tell me. Well, see you later, Freddy. I gotta wash up and stuff and clean up. Alright, gotta do some stuff to do. Okay, see you later, going Freddy. Bye. Okay, just close the door. Yes, I'm finally, I guess everyone's off doing stuff right now, so I guess I could tell them later. Should I tell them in the next video, or should I tell them now? Maybe I guess I could go around telling them now. I guess I just gotta find them. There should be still be around here somewhere. And like the rhinos got deleted or nothing. I'm sorry, the game froze for a second. I went to check the how long the video's been, and the thing froze, so I just muted wait till the game come back, and I had to do something real quick. It only took like 2 seconds, so that's fine. That's fine. Yeah, sorry, I had to go do something. I forgot what it was. Okay, yeah, I had to go do something.
Alright, see.
Oh, he's... I forgot he's laying on the ground. Sad.
Sad.
Hi. Hi, Hi. Oh, let me say. I think I gotta make sure everyone's okay. I think Bonnie's... Oh, wait, no, you don't. He's over here. Yeah, he's over here.
Scary. Scary. Oh, hey, Freddy. Oh, hey, Bonnie, you can come back again now. Are you back to normal?
Oh, you're back
to normal.
What happened? Let's just say the doctor fixed me. Okay. Well, that's fine with me. I think I dropped something. Okay, go get it. Well, let's see who else I scare. Let's see. Those two didn't, with Freddy and with the Chica, didn't really see me or didn't really care. I mean, we're very stupid, so. But the Chica, she didn't see. Oh, yeah, of course she didn't, because she was on top, so. So it just leaves Wizard Foxy and Chica. Yes. See. I have to come back. Clean it. Dang, it looks already nice and tidy. There we go, nice and tidy. Hear what she's doing. Freddy looks kind of stupid the way he looks. Oh, should I guess then again? I did. Chica! There we go. Ow, that hurt. What? Oh, you took like 5 minutes. Less than that. Yeah, but I'm achoo! I don't feel so good. I just wanna let you know that I'm back to normal. Achoo! Okay, I guess. That gives me an idea. Maybe I have soup for dinner tonight. Let me get stuff. Now I'm starting to get sneezy. Hope this doesn't affect me too bad. What the fuck, Z? You're that was scary. That was scary. Oh god, very. Oh, you're normal. Are you okay? No. I'm not okay, but at least you're normal. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Okay then, well, I guess he's.
You're cleaning the floors. Cleaning the floors.
Oh, gotta clean.
Y'all gotta clean, okay. Oh, alright, Freddy.
Oh, what are you doing?
Cleaning. I was told to clean, so I'm cleaning. And nice to see, water back to normal.
Just wanted to make sure you're okay, I guess.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm alright. Just cleaning. Let's see. Oh, there's a gum under here. Gosh dang. Go. My face.
Oh. Okay, well. See you later then. No. I actually don't feel too good. It fixed. Blurry. Don't feel like making it. What's happening? What's happening? Can't make it. Feel so good. Don't feel so good. I need a nap. Oh man.
Thank you for watching. I'm gonna pick up the microphone because you can hear me a little bit better. Yes, I did have little interruptions, I think. Yeah, too. My game froze a little bit. And then the Edo trying some shoes. It only took like 2 seconds, and I think that was possibility 3. I don't remember if it did, then it's... I'll just play him. I'm sorry for it. But it's fine, isn't it? Things that happen, it's fine. It's, I need to make the video a bit longer anyway, so it probably would have been like, what, like 20-something long. Because I don't think I had a plan, but, yep. So, anyway, the interruption made the video a bit longer, so I'm gonna go and post this now, though. And yes, I'm glad. What was that? I'm glad to be... I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was doing the voice. Sometimes I don't realize I'm doing the voices while I'm talking. I guess I'll say it without the voice. I'm back. Thank you for watching, you know. See you in the next one. Seriously, I keep thinking I have to play the voice again, so, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.